I went yesterday and had an MRI, so I wanted to update you on that. And as you can see, I'm still kind of lopsided. This dress is kind of camouflage, but it's definitely, I'm about two cup sizes larger than it should be on this side than I am on this side. So I had the MRI done. So once I have the results of that, I'll do another update, or I'll add to this depending on when I get the results. But I just wanted to do a little bit that described the MRI because it's a little bit different, I guess. I mean, maybe not really. I've only had them done like on my knee, and I think one on my head 20 years ago. But what they do is they have you change into scrub, basically they're like scrub pants, the drawstring pants, and then they have you put on one of the gowns front and then back so that you're covered. And you go into the room where the actual MRI machine is. They have you take off the back gown so that you're open in the front, and you have to fling it aside. And you lay down on a table like you do when you're doing the radiation at the end, when you have to lay face down on the table. Or no, maybe it's actually the beginning. I guess it was the beginning of the radiation. You had to lay face down and you dropped your boobs into the table. So they actually have like two holes in the table, and so there's one boob dropped down in each hole. And then they have one of those face things that you go on, and there's no like real cushioning for it. It's vinyl and your head sticks to it. Not real comfortable. My ribs were digging in at some place. They had to put some cushioning down because it was really uncomfortable. And then your arms are up like this during the whole thing. By the end of it, my shoulder was like frozen in place. It took a few minutes to work out the stiffness. It was so sore. At the end, I thought it was just going to start spasming. They have an IV drip in because 20 minutes into the MRI, they put dye through. And so I've got the MRI in, and then they loop the tube around your thumb so that it doesn't pull and catch. If it catches on something, it pulls on your thumb, not out of your, it doesn't pull on the needle. So that was my worst fear, is that this spinning tube, which I know they don't spin anymore, that's the old MRI machines, but I have this fear that as the table's going back and forth and the machine's going back and forth and spinning and everything's going on, that the tube is going to get grabbed and yanked out of my arm. No, that doesn't happen. But so then I'm laying on the table, arms up, head in the thing, and they stick earplugs in and then earmuffs on top of it. They do have music for you if you want it. I opted not to because when I listen to music, I tend to start doing all this, and my hips will go and my feet will go. And so I figured it was better if I didn't have music, that I wouldn't move. So I just laid there and started thinking of stuff, and there's nothing for you to look at. Your head is down in the hole, and there's like nothing. There's just blank table below you. I thought it would be cool if they had like a hidden picture thing down below where you're looking for Waldo, or to find the, like they used to have in the old Highlights magazine. I suppose they still have them in the Highlights magazines. You find the picture of the tea kettle and the this and the that, and but when I suggested it after the MRI, she said, yeah, except I wouldn't be able to do it without my glasses, and I thought, well, yeah, neither would I, so there goes that idea. But it would be nice, maybe if they had a picture or something that you could look at, you know? But anyway, so you're laying there on the table, and then you just hear this loud ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk. And I kept hearing different things in the ka-chunks, and it would go. What's funny is it makes the same sound over and over and over and over, but I would hear different things. For a while, I was hearing cheeseburger, 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 cheeseburger. You know, the old Dan Aykroyd and Bill Belushi thing from Saturday Night Live. And then it would be ka-chunk, 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 and it would be real steady again. And then I'd hear something else in it. So I don't know if I'm losing my mind or what. Then it would go back to cheeseburger. So basically you spend 20 minutes just laying there doing that, and they take you out and they readjust something, and then they put you back in and they do a few more rounds, or maybe they just had to readjust something on me, I don't know. And then they put me back in and they did a few more rounds, and then they did the dye. And it's really funny because the thing is looped, the tube is looped around, I actually felt the cold go around my thumb and down my arm before I actually felt it entering into me. It was such a weird sensation. And then 10 minutes later I was done. They had me sit up and take out the earplugs and, you know, put the top back on, and I was done. And so now, you know, it's the next day, 24 hours later, plus, and I'm waiting for results, and I don't know how long it's gonna take to get them. I don't know if they'll even see anything. I have noticed the last week, I have started to get pains in my boob. They're in different places, so I don't know if it's skin stretching because of the swelling, or if I'm imagining the whole thing, because I think, okay, I should be in pain, so I'm gonna be in pain. You know, I don't know what's going on now. So I'm just kind of in that period where you just kind of have to wait and see. And I, you know, I don't even know what the MRI would tell, you know, because it's not going to say, oh, she's swelling because of, all it's gonna do is say, oh yeah, she's got fluid in her boob. You know, okay, that doesn't tell you why, it doesn't say what to do. So I'm kind of confused on to really why I had to have an MRI, but, you know, what's one more test? So anyway, that's where I am right now. I had the MRI, waiting for the results, and getting pains in my boob, which are still lopsided. So as soon as I have some kind of an answer, some kind of something, I'll let you know, and we'll go from there. So I don't know if I'll be adding to this, or if I will do a separate video. So I'll either cut it off right here. That was to allow me to cut it off if I needed to. Or don't forget to hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any questions, or if there's something else you want to see me do a video on. As always, hit the like button and hit that little bell to get the alerts. And I will talk to you later. Bye-bye. Let's see if I can get this to work. No. I'm going to cut this off early so you won't see it. I'm going to try again.